creation according to the underlying desire, motive, or purpose. It is essential that we endeavor to make practical what is here to be imparted, as in the instance for man to study the roots of lesser builders, their functions and their names.